Hi everyone, I am Pooja Kumari as English coordinator in Nav Gurukul Sarjapur. So I am going to talk about academic circle here. So academic circle is a place where the students or girls are share their learnings, that what they are doing in academics, what they are doing in studies, and what there will be next agenda for them. And they have to share in that, and there is a person who hold the MOM, minute of meeting, that we are writing this because the person who are absent and not able to present for the any cases in academic circle, so she get to know through the MOM. So that is a one point. And another point is, we also keep sharing the progress of mentor and mentee too. And we are also, if we are facing some kind of challenges related to our studies or regarding our studies, we are have to put there only in academic circle. So these all are the academic circle according to me. Thank you so much.